dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. You unlock this door, the key of imagination, beyond the tales of another dimension. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone. Over into the Twilight Zone. Escaping an endless sea of hallways, we find our fair lady locked away. Hypnotized by her own reflection. People soon realized this hotel had no intention of letting them leave. careful, because the next time you check in, you may never check out.